Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fill a cartomizer. What you do is you take tweezers and you take the white thing off the cap at the end. And then you put the liquid into the container, but not in the middle, just around the edges. And once it's filled, you then put the cap back on and you leave it for 15 minutes before you use it so the liquid stabilizes.